that happened last night. She was going around making a left turn. And as she was making a left turn, either the tie rod end broke off, which it's not the tie rod end.
Oh my god. Holy shit. The lower control arm broke. Oh my god.
Wow. That's not good. Not good at all. Yeah, let's take a look here.
It's in the dirt. And where's it at? You can see up here. Let me get a shot of it. There it is. Right there.
Upper control arm broke off. Here's the bottom. Digging in the dirt. Holy shit, man. That's no bueno. Wow. Just completely sheared it off.
Oh, this is gonna be a bitch to fix.
I hope I didn't fuck up the A-arm. Because I drove it all the way from over there all the way down here into this driveway, and you can see this furrow I dug in the dirt and the big scrape mark on the pavement. I had nowhere else to go. I mean, what was I gonna do? Anyway, yeah. That's a disaster right there. That's no getting around that conclusion. This is a disaster. Completely broke the A-arm off. And destroyed this girl's spare that we put on there. Probably gonna have to buy her a new spare. Wow, what a drag. Oh well. I'll keep you posted.